Ayşe Sırak.
Being VIP, the heat is up.